Have you ever noticed things that repeat around you? Like stripes on a zebra or colors on a rainbow? Look at the numbers and lines on this ruler. Patterns are everywhere around us. Hello and welcome to our video on patterns. And today we are going to explore different types of patterns. Patterns help us understand the world better by making things predictable and easier to recognize. Let us learn and understand more types of patterns. So stay tuned until the end of the video to know all about patterns and for the solutions to the Christmas themed word problems from my previous video on addition and subtraction. What are repeating patterns? Repeating patterns are sequences that have the same elements in the same order over and over again. They are easy to recognize and predict because they follow a specific rule or set of rules. Zebra stripe is an example of repeating pattern. See the picture of zebra? The black and white stripes are repeating. Here, black, white, black, white. And what is the next one? Yes, again black. So black and white stripes are repeating. Can you think of anything else with stripes like this? Yes, it's a tiger. Each tiger has a unique pattern or vertical stripes. The colors in a rainbow always appear in the same order. Although the colors do not repeat within a single rainbow, they create a consistent pattern. What is a number pattern? A number pattern is a sequence of numbers that follow a rule. In fact, every pattern follows a special rule. Now let's look at a sequence that follows a simple rule. Here is a number line starting from 0 and the sequence is 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. So what is the next number? By adding 2 each time, after 10 it is going to be 12 and then 14. Now take one more. Here the sequence is 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. And the next two numbers are 11 and 13. And here also the rule is add 2 each time. Take next example. Here we are starting from 10 and the rule is add 20. So we get 30. Next is 50. Then 70. And 90, and it goes on. Every time we add 20 to it, it goes on like that. Now take one more example. The number line is now showing 0, 10, 20, 30. So what is the rule here? Here the rule is add 10. And here one more example. 5, 10, 15, 25 is given and the rule is plus 5. That is, you have to add 5 every time. So here there are two vacant spaces. Now what will you get here when you add 5 to 15? 20, and 5 to 25 will give you 30. Next is shape patterns. Here is an example of shape pattern. Circle, square, circle, square. So here is a white circle, a red square, white circle, red square, white circle, red square, white circle. What comes next? A square. Next pattern. Again here you have white circle, yellow circle, and it is getting repeated. So after this white circle, what comes next after white circle? Yellow circle. Now here, one square, triangle, triangle, square, triangle, triangle. So what comes next? A square. You can try making your own shape patterns. Next is growing patterns. A growing pattern is something that gets bigger or increases with each step. Now here is, this is the first step, a combination of three different shapes. You'll see that it's going on increasing. Increases with each step. Next, take a square, then two squares, then three squares, then four squares. What will come next? Five squares. Can you tell me a real life example? Real life examples of growing pattern, you can take it as staircase or stacking blocks. Next is letter patterns. Letter patterns repeat a sequence of letters. These patterns help in understanding sequences. For example, AB, AB, AB. What comes next? Again AB. One more example, AB, ABC, ABCD, and it goes on like that. Recognizing letter patterns can help young children learn to read and spell. Sound patterns repeat sounds in a certain order. Now here there are three questions. You have to complete the sound pattern. First one is clap, pause, clap, clap, pause, clap, 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 pause. So what will come next? That will be four claps. Clap, 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 clap. Next is clap, snap, clap, snap, clap, snap, clap, snap. So the same thing will be repeated again. Third one is clap, clap, stamp, stamp. Clap, clap, stamp, stamp. So next also will be clap, clap, stamp, stamp. Here you can see some color patterns. These are rainbow colors, seven rainbow colors. Violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange and red. Here also same way, seven colors. These are different color patterns. Color pencils, watercolors and color brush. Next is decoration patterns. Decoration patterns repeat designs or colors. Here you can see a decoration pattern with repeating mango leaf and red flower. We use decoration patterns for decorating the surroundings for different occasions. Patterns are used in decorations like wallpapers or clothing. Decoration patterns in art and crafts often involve repeating shapes, colors or designs. These patterns can be found in things like festive wrapping paper, on handmade cards or intricate beadwork, on jewelry, also on tile floor designs. Here are the solutions to the word problems which I had given in my previous video on addition and subtraction. Christmas themed questions. Three we had done together and seven questions I had asked you to answer yourself. So here are the solutions to the remaining seven questions. You can pause the video and correct your answers. We have finished all types of patterns. Now you keep exploring patterns. Understanding and using patterns can make everyday tasks easier, more efficient and more enjoyable. Patterns are like the hidden tricks that make life smoother. Recognizing patterns in our health, such as sleep patterns or exercise routines, can help us maintain a healthier lifestyle. Patterns are everywhere, on your clothes, floors, and even outside in nature. So great job discovering patterns. Keep looking for them all around you and have fun. Stay tuned for my next video on money. Bye. Take care.